You want to make sure when you're doing tongue and groove that your tongue is up, your groove is down. Imagine if this was wood and you turned it upside down. That would just be something that would pool and hold water. In this case, sheds water, so tongue up.